Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick, and we have a few more things to do on this planet. We have to find this forward station, which is quite nearby. Finish up our minerals stuff and something else. Oh yeah, the water supply for what's her name. The nav point for Aenea's secret water source. Cool. Let's do it. I'm nervous about this giant sandworm thing. I really want to have to fight that thing. It's over here. It's all this. I want to see what's over here and then we'll head down there. Of course, this worm thing might kill us first. Wow. Oh, crap. We got the baddies around here too. Hi! How you doing there? Eat a little of that. Die, worm. I'll let him have his fun. He was having a lot of fun there. Way too much fun. Was this just some random base? Container. MEF suppressor, whatever that is. Vendor item. Peebee, get away from there! Did you hear her? Oh my god. Oh, she just did it. That was hilarious. Oh, are you okay over there? If this was Skyrim, I'd heal you right now. So what about this worm thing? I looked like I was grabbing that. I did grab that. Where is it now? It went to the other side of one of these hills. Oh, nope, there it is. That's a construct.
What I wouldn't give to study that thing.
Right? I don't want to holster my weapon. Where are you? Back in. Where'd you go? Well, I got a question mark up ahead. What's a remnant ruin? Maybe it comes from there? Go. Whew, pretty hefty. Hello there. What'd you say? Stopped counting because there were no more enemies. 3, 2, that was it. Huh. Got stuff. Giant worm thing. How do we get close enough to it to do anything to it? It moves so fast. But apparently it's responsible for the missing people. Overdrive pack. Am I headed? Oh, all the way over there? I don't want to head there. I'll head there. Whence comes the giant worm, Doom? It's actually probably a reference to Dune because it's just a sand planet. Also makes me... Oh, crap.
Ha! Never get used to that thing.
Can't scan it. Can't shoot it. Well, we can, but nothing happens. It's not attacking us. I don't know how long I'm gonna chase the thing. So they use this sand for like manufacturing of computer components? I think they have enough. This planet is a virtual gold mine for that. Oh god, I feel like I'm sinking into the sand. Ugh. Wow. Well, this is a good view. Did I see that? Oh, I see where that would, I see the outline for the... Whoops! Wow, really? I can't even tell I'm going down that steep of an incline. Watch us get killed by giant worm thing before we get there. But once I get there, I can summon the... Nomad. Just don't jump on top of me, guys. Is that something big over there? Must have been right on the other side. Whoa. Oh, I see it. Alright, whatever. Continuing. This is making better ground now. We're almost there. Oh my.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
You sure are.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Okay, we've got another log here. Synergy achieved. Geological and atmospheric profile sync. Recording geography updated. Establishments within range. New Tuchanka, Krogan, the Paradise, and Garen. Hostile factions. Nexus exiles. Remnant constructs. Remnant signatures. Monoliths. Aircraft. Synchronicity achieved. Eladin sensor coverage complete. Viability index updated. Alright. It's basically just an accounting of the stuff that is here on this planet. Oisy. Thank you very much. Purple Nomad of Doom. Now this...
My mother had me extremely late in life. She'd slowed down to the point where my Elcor father was the quick-witted one.
Your household must have been a hoot.
That's why I'm here.
Nobody else on the team seems to know much about you.
How I like it.
So why are you telling me all this stuff?
They're coming.
You're almost dead anyway.
What? You're almost dead anyway. I'm staying up here away from that thing. while I'm in here. Oh, again, I got in somewhere I can't get out. How do I do this to myself? Is that the worm thing? I can't. Autosave is hopefully at the forward station. Oh, in combat? Okay. Probably can't get up here either. I agree, not very sporting. I can climb up these and hopefully not get stuck in stuff. Or just to get ammo. Huh. Wow, can we get all the way to the top, I guess? Some cadmium. Oh, look at that. Extremely impressive chest. Wow. Oh, we got stuff. We got a classification circuit. Algorithm fragment scans. These are just remnant stuff. Merchant stuff. 44 remnant polymer. Incendiary ammo. Shield accelerator. Biotic damage booster. And 3... Remnant cores. 3 of them. What? I'm like giant worm thing. The remnant cores is something. It's one of these things. This. Oh, it's a remnant core, not a remnant data core then? Because we already had those. Oh well. I thought we'd be like really gonna leg up on that quest. But I guess not. So that's cool, you jump up here and get special stuff. That hurt. Continuing, unless Sandworm kills us.
You're quick to wade into the shit. Maybe slow it down.
From over here, seems like you should speed it up.
Why you guys never talk to me? I want you to talk to me, damn it. We're talking to each other, acting like I'm not existing. Like I don't exist. Have I been up here? Guess we haven't been here, but there's no one here. Initiative spearport armor 7. We have a bunch of those. Shotgun spare clip 7. We don't use shotguns, so that'll be for selling. Well, there's nothing in here. Is there another level to this? Maybe they were killed by a giant sandworm. Oh, there's a bot. This is the top level. Right? Yeah. Boom. What was that? You see that thing? There was a thingy. Under the sand. That gives me the creeps. Hiding under the sand. Well, nothing here, and this isn't our destination, right? Anything jumps out of the sand at you guys? Just let me know. I'm coming for you, worm baby.
Hey, Drac.
Yeah?
Don't go dying anytime soon, okay?
You got it.
You're the one who said he's almost dead. Oh, there it is. I can't get close enough to the thing. Play.
Lots of space out here for the Krogan to expand. That's a hope, anyway.
I got a lot of sand. A lot of sand to expand. Where'd the worm go? That's the monolith. I've been there. All right, let's head to our objective. I can't get this worm thing. No can get worm thing, we do other thing. It's over there. Oh, where am I heading? I'm heading to the Tempest. I don't have the thing. Yeah, let's head there. Scan minerals and see what the question mark is. Maybe it's the home of the worm thing. False alarm, guys. Back this way.
How old are you, Peebee?
100 and change.
You're just a young one still.
Hey, yep. I've seen some shit.
Not saying you haven't. You just got a lot of years ahead.
Another forward station?
Make sure you enjoy them.
Wait, what is this? What's this? It's gone. I thought it was another forward station thing. Okay, so the question mark is another ruin. I'm on the wrong side of the Nomad here. There's a lot of them. Remember, short control bursts.
Fight,
And you roll. Okay. I'm like, wait, is that a blowy uppy thing? Well, maybe it's not, and oh, it is. Her. Cryo ammo. Oh. I don't suppose there's anything up here. Well, if anything, it'd be a good look around the place. Good vantage point. There's like pretty trees over there and stuff. Is that where our... That must be where we're headed. Some kind of oasis or something? We'll never get that thing. It's not interested in us, that's for sure. Nitrate infuser, shield oscillator. I guess it made that special sound because we got a shield oscillator.
What's it like living an entire millennium, Drac?
You want my advice? Take notes as you go. Otherwise, you sort of lose track of it all.
There'll be a lot of notes. Time to fight, apparently. That's it? No. No, it isn't. Any blow-up-y things? Got him?
That's that.
Dash that. Escape pod. Wish I got more information about these escape pods. They look so interesting. So I got to reload. Oh, here were the explodey things hidden over here, damn it. Back up, guys. Or don't. Something else over here? No. Alright, so this is what? I guess both in this cavern, minerals and the water source. Let's check it out.